Do Not Say Mystery movie will release on 15th September, starring Masaki Suda as Totono. The film will cover the Hiroshima arc of the manga. The story is about a college student who ends up finding himself in various mysterious situations and helps solve them. The manga is ongoing and licensed in English.